First off, I'd like to thank God, all my family, all my coaching staff that developed me as a player. And without further ado, for the next 3 to 4 years, we attend the University of Alabama.